Hello everyone and welcome to this video. Today I am going to unbox the Xarius Avant 5G. The Avant 5G of Xarius is an OTT streaming media player with the operating system Android 7.1 Nougat. The Avant 5G allows you to fully enjoy a 4K UHD quality at any location where an internet connection is available. In the box there are included a number of things, such as remote control, a HDMI cable, an infrared eye, a power adapter, two batteries and a manual. If you look at the media player, we can see that it has a nice design. In addition, it is compact and does not take up much space. When we look closely at the Avant, we can see that it has two USB 2.0 ports. You can easily store your content because the Avant 5G has a storage capacity of 16 GB. In addition, you can also add an external micro SD card to increase the storage capacity. The first input we can see here is for the power adapter. The adapter has a power input of 5 volts. The next input we can see is the HDMI 2.1 input. You're supposed to connect the HDMI cable to the media player and the other side to your television. The media player has a RJ45 network connection. For a stable network, it is recommended to connect these devices with a UTP cable. The media player has also a dual-band Wi-Fi adapter, which makes it possible to use the media player wireless. The next input is the IR input. You can use the infrared eye to place your digital receiver from sight and still use the remote control. The remote control of Avant fits comfortable in my hand and it's not heavy at all. The buttons are very clear and feel good. It has also a learning function. This makes it possible to control the media player and the screen via one remote control. As soon as we connect the Avant 5G to a television, the Xarius logo will show up, followed by the Avant logo. The menu looks very clear. There are already installed apps in the Avant 5G. The exclusive Premium TV app is also installed as standard in the Avant 5G. The app is a very advanced and user-friendly streaming application that includes a PVR and EPG function. You can create an account and download your favorite apps via Google Play Store. Via the settings, you can connect to a Wi-Fi network, set the language and date, or connect to a Bluetooth connection. The Avant 5G comes with Android 7.1 Nougat, so you will receive updates to keep the Avant 5G in top condition. You also have a good overview of all the apps that are installed, and you can separate your favorite apps. This makes it easy to switch from applications. For more information, you can click on the link in the description. I hope you liked this video. Thank you for watching this video, and I see you the next time.